Sister Louise, well, she did as she pleased. She kept that poor old husband down on his knees. Well, the word did spread when she was not in her bed. Should have heard the things those people said. Well, now Ramshackle III, Uber rings them the word. Never did do well with all the rumors heard. Well, Angus is vice, you can just ask his wife. Never trust that reverend with a knife. And Reverend Adam to Sister Louise, down at the grocery store, as it was told to me, somewhere around aisle three, would not believe what she had in store. Two, hey! Run, Jack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Petey, he does not bear one. Run, Jack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Petey, he does not bear one. Two, three, four, ooh. That occurred. Brother Duray couldn't find what to say, so he instinctively turned and ran. Where there's no way to go that the Lord do not know, they've had to punish them sticky hands. Run, Jack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Pete, he does not have one. Run, Jack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Pete, he don't have one. Ramshack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Petey, you don't have one. Ramshack, run, go on and get your gun, get one for Petey, you don't have one. Ramshack, run.